Hello? Alright.
Hey guys. Alright, guys. So before we drive to the house, you make sure you guys like and subscribe to the Burger Pro and let's start. Alright. I'm going to park. And if you ask me where we're at, we're at my old house. So I'm gonna make sure you got your flashlight. And let's see what happened to this. And I remember this used to be on when we were, because there was this guy named Clutch that shot me a long time ago. I had to wear this costume, this suit and mask, so I don't show my head. Got shot it. And over here, this is what I used to be at. That's a tomato head. It used to be a tomato, but now I was kind of wearing a tomato head mask. And it was like over here. Well, I used to be a tomato, but now I look like a squished tomato. My face looks like a squished tomato with a big gunshot on the top. Alright, this used to be here, and Guff used to be over here walking to me, and then it used to be daytime, but now it's like really dark time. We're gonna make sure this house is safe, and got a nice picture over here. I remember this picture, but I thought it was gonna change, but it didn't. Like, I thought someone was gonna live here, but no one's living here. See if it's okay. What is that? There's a llama right there. Llama, do you live here?
Yes.
I'm supposed to live here. I'm supposed to be living here. Oh, okay. Did you hear the llama? Did you hear the llama? What are you doing here? Someone kicked me out. And they were invisible. They were using shadows for those four things. I'm a llama, so I don't know what all of that. But this llama don't know anything because he's an animal. Hey llama, do you have any guns? No. If it was, I would shoot you in the head. Not again. I'm getting shot by a different person. Another person. Wait. Look up. This was a supposed to be gold, but it's broke. That was a thunderstorm. You hear that? There's a thunderstorm. Now this place is broke. There's some boxes up there. Should we go up there and see if it's okay? Let's go up there. Did someone used to be looking over here? In here? Where did someone broke in the house? I didn't know that, but they were. Do you know is there any lighting up there? Should we just break that loop? Should someone break that? Wait, I see a ladder. Let me get that. Hey, where's the other person? Are they downstairs? Where's the wolf? Alright, let's go see if this is okay. And let's find out. break this box, please? Those are my old Amazon boxes I used to have. I forgot to open them a long time ago. They were long, they were old. They're all those old. I forgot what I had in there. I keep it in the attic for like a while. Look, this is my old bed. This is Gerber's old bed. Because it's old bed. But he took it out of the attic. And now it's really old, so like some bugs are living in it. So don't sleep on this. Some bugs are crawling on you. Alright. Well, someone's texting me. There's another wall card. The one that wall card says, "Hey, you're copying me." I was like, "I'm not copying you." I said, "Why you have the same suit as me?" And then I said, "I was just wearing a suit." Hey, where's all the person we lost one? They got like, they got kidnapped. They dropped into one of us. We lost someone. Are they stuck in the attic? I think we should go downstairs. Let's break this. I wonder what happened to the guff. Is he really old and dead and he died? Or is he still around here? I think he got shot or punched. Wait. This is the old TV. I think someone used to leave. I think the law was correct. He's supposed to be living here. Cause that TV wasn't here. When I used to live here. Should we look for more or should we get out of here? Let's ask this llama. Any more questions, llama? I'm going to tell you guys. Get out of my house! Alright, we'll bring this llama out of the house. Get out of the house. Wait, come over here. What was the other guy's flashlight? What happened to the other person? They got kidnapped and they dropped their flashlight. We gotta get out of here. There's a vehicle, get in.